Hello there. I'm glad you stopped by. I could use your help with an important matter. Wonderful. Now, I'll explain the task. I serve as an assistant to the Overseer, gathering information about the people here in Appalachia. We're especially interested in the settlements known as the Crater and the Foundation. The growth and development of these settlements is vital to the rebuilding effort, and so we constantly monitor their progress. To that end, I'd like you to take photographs that will help to keep us informed. Naturally, I'll compensate you for your efforts. So, are you interested? Excellent. Now, which of the two settlements do you intend to visit? Feeling brave, are you? Very well. Let me tell you exactly what we're looking for. As you know, the leader of the Raiders is Meg. Her important position demands that we keep a close eye on her. I'd like you to go to the Crater settlement and photograph Meg so that we can ascertain her condition. That is your first target. Just to the east of the crater is a small campsite that could be useful as an observation post or a sniper's nest. Given that, we'd like to know if and how the raiders are using the area. There's always some risk involved in these photographic excursions, so do be careful. Good luck to you.
I hate it when things get messy. Down here. I don't get you, 7-6.
join you in the magic is eternal.
are, you've returned. Do you have the photographs I asked for? Ah, very good, very good. I did promise a reward, so please accept these caps in gratitude for your service. I can't argue with your logic, and it's true, I'll want to collect more photographs in the future. Very well, I'll increase the reward. Here are your caps. Come and see me again, and I might have more work for you.